You want to break up?
Yes. No. Just, I don't want to do this anymore.
Do you love me? Do you?
Yes.
Well, you know that I love you. I'm not going to let you walk away because of Brenda. Listen, Brenda is only staying here because her security in Rome was not cutting it. As soon as I take care of the guy who's after her, she is out of here.
I know.
Back to her own life.
I know.
Okay, so our life does not have to change. Are you happy?
Yes, I am happy. Okay. I'm always happy when I'm with you.
There is no competition. Sam, you're the one I want to be with, not Brenda.
Jason, this really has nothing to do with Brenda. She's actually really very nice. This is me. This is totally me. I'm being insecure. Look at this dress. I mean, a purple dress. I'm like, hi, Jason, look at my dress. I need your attention.
It's cute.
I was like, hi.
It's cute.
Cute. I'm sweet.
You know, you don't have to try so hard. You're very easy to love.
Not always.
It doesn't matter. You're the one I want to be with. Why don't you move in with me? I never want you to question how I feel about you.
I know you love me. I know that. You don't have to ask me to move in to prove it. I just put you on the spot, and you're just trying to make it okay, and you don't have to do that. Jason, I love you so much. You understand the luckiest day of my life is when we found our way back to each other. We don't have to change anything. I like things just the way they are. What?
Wait.
What?
I thought you liked it here.
I do like it here, but this is your place where you can get to do your own thing. Mm-hmm. I like to go to my place where I can do my own thing. That's why we're not always on top of it. Oh. Besides, I think you are going to thank me when you actually need a place to hide when Brenda starts driving you crazy.
Gosh. Starts?
What are you thinking about?
How quiet it is when Brenda's not around.
Really did a number on this place, didn't he? Everything's pink. Oh, yeah, she loves pink. He's got a bat, doesn't he?
Yeah, and Brenda knows that she has him running all over town for organic everything.
Oh, that's good.
What?
It's quiet. There's no one here. Oh, no. Go away. Oh.
Yes.
Jason, I'm glad you're here. Look, I need to... Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt.
No, you didn't interrupt. Huh. I have some business to take care of upstairs.
What's going on?
Look, I need to ask you a favor. But you have to promise me not to tell anyone. Well, there's this girl, Allie. She's friends with Christina. That's how I met her. Anyway, she asked me to a party on Saturday, and I said that I'd go.
Okay, do you want to go?
The thing is Allie likes me a lot. And if I go to this party, there's a chance that she's going to want to go out again. And I don't want to hurt her feelings. You know, I mean, I like her too, but if we start dating, she's going to expect me to sleep with her. And I've never been with a girl before. And I'm too messed up for my first time to be with someone like Allie, you know what I mean? She's nice, she's sweet. I can't... Jason, I just want to know what I'm doing. Can you find me a girl to have sex with?